We're back again with more, what's it called, Bioshock. And in the last episode we left you on a cliffhanger, will we find everyone? No. We're probably most likely going to die, but, you know, like, here it is.
Oh, shut.
Freaky.
Father, it's me, Eleanor. I know you're with me.
Robots here, yeah, just sort of fly across the screen. Robot, you're alive.
Again.
Who are you? You've got to help me.
It's to you. If I'm right, you can use
she talks a lot, doesn't she?
Please, find me.
Who is that?
That's your daughter that got took away from you.
Robot! Go and eat.
Take some more.
Fuck
yeah, you fuck.
It looks like a hunter off Left 4 Dead. I think. What the hell is that thing? Here. Get move!
Ah, it's a pretty son.
Daddy. Do you know who made that? Little sister.
Which one?
Oh, because, okay, this is a bit of a spoiler.
Spoiler alert.
Literally what happens is she's taking control of the little sister. Come on. And pump stuff down for you.
What?
I pulled that out of robot. You sound up weird.
Which way are we actually supposed to be going?
This one.
We're going the right way.
I'm just standing there. I'm probably gonna be high in a second. Money stuff! What is that, man? Polonium. Does anyone know what a polonium is?
It's the name of the place, that's where our pipe is.
What's the robot?
You broke him.
I think he's broken
up. We'll go find him. Be mean. Don't be mean.
Stay! Oh, come on. You just stop believing the ball. Oh, damn it, robot! He can fly, yet he's slower than me. Come on! Come through. Stay. He knows the way.
Creepy.
What?
That was nice. What are you doing, activating robot again? I choose you, robot!
What is it? Okay, this part where robot shit me up. See that? No!
Robot now scared.
Robot now shooting man. Oh my god! I choose you, dead body! Where'd that come from? I choose you, dead body!
You're starting to die.
I'm taking things out of random people. Oh, look. He got a bone. Epic face.
Yeah, Jack, epic face.
Stick a chair just in case. Oof. That ran. That's fine. So, this game is all about revenge, for sure.
And death.
It's a river gun! I kicked it. Let it go! I use it. It works.
That's actually in this number one, in Bioshock 1, that is actually a weapon for the human.
Wow. get the book, get an extra helping. This part is kind of...
Why is the singing?
Kind of sad.
The not as funny as that on number one.
I'll save you, kid.
What is that? There's that girl with the baby, and she's like,
"Yeah, hurry up, can't you?"
The baby is a gun. She tries to shoot you.
She pulls it out,
the baby was a gun.
By the way, there's some people outside, so don't get up on
the ground. Burn, baby, burn. Let's go and burn now. That's nice, isn't it?
It's one of the best weapons in the game. A freaking barrel. Barrel roll! Hey, robot. Robot? Ooh, lady. This is stupid. Do you know where I am now? What? No one here, right? No one. What? I killed her.
BLM is using this slicer against you.
What's she using them?
These daddies are like her slaves, guarding the little ones.
I guarded my little one. That's not... It's not fair. Is it?
I know of your bond with Eleanor Delta. To save yourself, you will come for her.
Hey.
But Eleanor has a destiny.
Hey.
One you
Big Daddy fix this.
There is no place for you
This is a sponsor. Always take your vitamins. You might end up like a Big Daddy.
I think you wouldn't want to end up like a Big Daddy.
Wow, Big Daddy's are epic and falcon punch people. Real. The thing I don't get, you instantly kill a couple of people before. Like, falcon punch them. Yeah, you can't
match. We're in a higher point in the game, aren't we?
Oh, that's how you drop them. Okay, now, you may think this part's a bit racist. What is it? What the hell's that thing? He's black, look.
It's like black Jesus.
Because Jesus is black,
no? Because Jesus is what?
Can you see me in the picture?
Nope.
What the hell's that?
Nope. It's a cube.
Where is cube?
Hey, that's little sister, big sister.
You say little sister? What the hell? I clicked the wrong button.
Head for the elevator.
It's my friend. Friendship, this. The cake is a lie.
Here we go.
Other robot. Not mine, though. Where's my robot? What's that? I forgot about Bird.
Then now it's be a cliffhanger! Again!
No, because we're fighting!
Yeah, no, that's the cliffhanger. We're fighting. We don't know if we win or not.
Get up!
Oh, well, the fighting's over now.
Robot kill. Robot will actually stop them.
Bollock.
Defense shield.
Piece of wood is your defense.
Better than nothing.
Here's what the children have. You are a Big Daddy.
Oh, that's nice, isn't it? Call me old.
Then you are a target for too long. Your body begins to shut down like a coma.
There's a train that they dropped on.
The name of your little
daughter
is Eleanor Lamb, daughter of Sophia. She is kept at Fontaine Futuristics on the other side of the city. You must go there and save her.
Just save her. Just stop the video after this bit. Hang on. I want to show you something dead quick and funny.
Better be dead quick and funny.
Hey, look, he's the draining stuff. Oh, I'm a big daddy. I'm gonna kill you.
He killed himself. Well, in the next episode, we will carry on, and then later on, we'll be doing some Portal 2.
Bye.
Oh my God, my voice cracked. Let me try it again. We'll be playing some.
Bye.
That's better. See you guys later. Jack, any last words?
Take your vitamins!
Okay, Jack wants you to take your vitamins, kiddies. Bye-bye!